Commander, that was a skillful operation back on Sirkesh, extracting the female Krogan.
I had help. Morden Solis knew what he was doing.
Yes, Garrus mentioned the Doctor was on your mission through the Omega-4 relay. I'm surprised a Salarian cares about the Krogan.
War is full of surprises.
Rarely the good kind. I'm just happy this one played to our advantage.
That's all.
Of course, Commander.
Need something, Shepard?
That's it for now, Rex. Let's get back to work.
Yeah.
Something wrong?
Morden. He got his tissue sample from me, all right. Let's just say scalpels were never meant to cut where he cut.
Commander. You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
I need to get to the refugee camp.
Yes, Commander.
There's nothing this galaxy can't beat if we all work together.
I heard about the horrible things Cerberus did during the coup. That's not the organization I joined.
Commander Shepard.
One moment, please. Now arriving at docking bay D-24.
Listen, honey, please. This isn't just me. Everyone's going through this.
I know, and I'm sure you'll be fine. It's just so damn inconvenient. It's like we're pre-spaceflight all of a sudden.
Pretty much. You should see what they've got us using for heavy munitions. It's all mass-produced LCOS combine crap.
Wait, munitions? Explosive munitions? I thought you weren't going to be on the front lines.
Not in hot combat zones, no, of course not. But sometimes, they need us to breach enemy fortifications.
You finally made it off the Normandy.
Glad I did. Even with the chaos of all the refugees, seeing so many ships in flight is comforting. Gets me thinking. Hey, a Turian frigate. I think that's the PFS Havenkall.
What's one Turian warship doing at the Citadel?
Looking for dry dock, I bet. She's seen battle. Look at the Waver and her drive core emissions. Alone, limping, looking for a haven. Maybe it would have been better to just go down fighting, like their families back home.
The lives of future generations rest on those Turian shoulders. On our shoulders. Nobody is giving up. Not those Turians. Not me. Not you.
If anyone can pull this all together, it's you. And I'm with you.
Gotta let go. For real this time.
The refugees here put up a memorial wall. They leave mementos of lost loved ones. I was thinking maybe...
What's stopping you?
Nothing. I mean... Let me think about it.
Signal confirmed. found something. Signal confirmed.
Thank you. Commander, I've got a hail from Admiral Hackett.
Put him through, Lieutenant. Shepard, we've uncovered a Secret Service lab, function unknown. We sent in a recon team, but they were forced to pull out before they got very far.
Any other intel?
We think they're using the facility to warehouse and study Reaper tech. We've been wondering how service is connected to the Reapers, and this might give us some answers.
We're on it.
Find out what service is doing and get me any Reaper tech samples you can, Commander. Hack it out.
To Metagel advances for Hanar. Only Cerberus would call that a failure.
Well, that's weird looking. Guess we found it.
Got the sample.
Roger that. Meet you at the landing pad.
Thank you. Cortez, second sample secured. Heading back to you now.
Negative, Commander. Head got hot. Have to bug out. Got three birds on my six. Taking fire. Scratch that. Make it four. We'll rendezvous when I can. Out.
We just need to hold out until Cortez can pick us up.
Nothing like being stranded.
Never said it would be easy. Action as soon as you can get here.
We've got our best engineers looking at the Reaper tech you secured from that lab.
What was Cerberus doing with it?
We don't know yet, but whatever Cerberus is up to, it can't be good. Even if we can't determine its purpose, we've disrupted their experiments.
I doubt they'll just close up shop.
Agreed. We'll keep sending strikes against the facility. Good work, Commander.
Will hold. Pound for pound, they're the best fighting force in the galaxy.
Pound for pound is irrelevant, given the significantly higher mass of Reaper forces overall.
That's why we're bringing in the Krogan.
Commander,
Shepard, you are staring.
Unread messages at your private terminal, Commander.
The private messages terminal has new correspondence.
A Prothean. A living, breathing Prothean right below me.
He's not what I expected.
Me neither. He was a little cold when I tried to talk. I understand the shock of waking up again. His species gone. But a Prothean, Shepard. There's so much he could tell us.
Liara, you had something you wanted to discuss in my cabin?
Yes, I'll be right up.
Come on in.
Thank you. Could we sit? I've been thinking about the knowledge we gathered on the Reapers, and how easily it could be lost again. So, I put a plan in motion to preserve things for the future.
What's this?
A record of the galaxy. Information on the Reapers, relays, different cultures, and blueprints of the Crucible. But there's one entry I wanted your opinion on.
Which one?
Your own. I'd be honored to have your input. How would you like history to remember you?
50,000 years is a long time for a computer to sit around.
Please, I was an archaeologist. I know what I'm doing. I'm encasing these records in time capsules and seeding copies on multiple planets. And while it's not foolproof, the VI I'm installing has every translation and linguistics program I could find.
So it's an information guide, like Vigil on Ilos?
Yes. I've been preparing it for some time.
And it will be a privilege to guide the future discoverers of these records. Have you decided what you would like Dr. Tassoni to write in your entry, Commander?
You know me well enough to fill in the blanks, Liara.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I'd like it to be your call.
I'll start by saying Commander Shepard was born on Earth, and fought harder than anyone else for his homeworld. Shepard could handle any weapon in the galaxy. The Alliance never saw a deadlier soldier. He was a soldier and a leader, one who made peace where he could. And it was a privilege to know him.
Careful, this doesn't sound like a diary.
I can't help myself. You're a good friend, Shepard.
You've been there for me too, Liara.
No, I haven't. I wish I could have joined you back on Ilium.
You made up for it.
Well, I suppose I did just write your name in the stars.
Hey, Esteban. For your shuttle being so stealthy and all, you sure do get shot at a lot.
Well, the UT-47A stealth systems only internalize heat and high band emissions. So while few sensors can pick us up, our cover is blown as soon as someone looks up.
Time for an upgrade.
Most scanners and tracking systems don't operate in mid-range frequencies. Sure, maybe we've been shot at, but we haven't been shot down.
Yet. Lucky for us, you're almost as good a pilot as you think you are.
Well, yeah. There's that, too.
You're saying they survived into this cycle?
Yes. We called them Collectors. They fought for the Reapers. For a long time, no one knew they were Prothean.
And when did you realize?
Shepard had no choice but to kill the ones he encountered. They were all indoctrinated, and had been for a long time. I'm sorry.
I am grateful. It was an act of mercy.
Yes, I suppose it was.
It seems you believed Protheans built the mass relays. The Reapers are cunning in their deception, allowing life to flourish, century upon century, letting us believe ourselves the masters of the cosmos. Then the truth becomes known. There are monsters in the dark spaces, and we are their prey.
Stop beating yourself up. It was crazy of me to ask you to join the Normandy back then.
But I let you down. I let Shepard down. I let everyone listed on that memorial wall down. You had the courage to support Shepard. Joker did. Garrus and Tally did.
But Caden didn't. Liara didn't. Were they cowards? I think not. Greg, you're one of the bravest and most loyal men I know. You were meant to be here, right now. We have a war to win. So clear your head and focus.
Okay, you win. It will not be mentioned again.
Working on anything?
I'm helping decode some of the Crucible's designs, or trying to. Theoretical particle physics based on specialized base 12 mathematics aren't exactly my specialty. And Javik is his usual forthcoming self. I'd trade my last 100 years to resurrect even one Prothean scientist to help us.
No, that would... perhaps stimulate cell regeneration with a... Could... Oh. But... Should test with...
That's worse.
I found something. Signal confirmed.
Thank you.
at that galaxy map. Do you know how many strategy games are built from that interface?
You play strategy games?
A few. Most are too flashy, though. I prefer chess. I have a set made from rose quartz and hematite back home. I like the feel of something solid in my hands.
Well, now that I know your weakness, we may have to try a game.
It'd be more fun than playing Edie. Edie doesn't sweat.
You sweat playing chess?
Depends on how much fun we're having.
I think I recovered the obelisk you mentioned from the Shrike Abyssal. It's waiting in Bay D-24.
Really? Thank you, Earth Clan. Were your people involved in a secret construction project of some sort? I am certain this obelisk would help.
I found this metagel formula and figured you could make good use of it.
Where did you find this? Never mind, it doesn't matter. Yes, we can put this to good use. Thank you.
Are you okay?
I've just been standing here, holding this for I don't know how long. It'll always be a part of me.
Your past is yours. No one can take that away.
I love you, but I know you. Don't make me an anchor. Promise me, Steve.
Goodbye, Robert. I'm glad you came.